Let's get ready to start ranking.
Huh?
Ranking on YouTube. So, what does a YouTube rank even mean? A video rank is essentially the position where a video appears in different sections of YouTube, like home, suggested, yes, Judah, I know, and search. Typically, we want to be first in line around the top of those results, not the bottom. This can be a bit tricky, mostly because the results you see might be different on your friend's computer or device. Those results are based off of factors like past search history and screen size and so much more. So when considering your rank, we recommend thinking of it as a potential position, especially for profiles that are similar to you and your channel. TubeBuddy can help you see where your videos rank on YouTube search with, ready for it? Ready for it? Tag Ranking! Weak. So TubeBuddy will display a tag rank depending on the position your video's in. The closer to one, the closer to the top you'll be. One being first. If you don't see your tag rank, that just means that your video isn't ranking high enough. Don't worry, we can do something about that. There are three ways for you to find your video rank. Videolytics allows you to show search rankings for a video by clicking Show Search Rankings. Tag tools on the video details page will display a tag rank next to each tag. Search position does the same, but as a list. Search rank tracking can show you multiple videos at once. Now you know. But wait, there's more.
How'd I do, David? Not bad, I might. Ugh.
How to rank. Things you must know. Metrics like CTR, retention, watch time, watch history, engagement, keywords, etc. are factors that play a role in determining where your videos rank on YouTube. Don't forget that the quality of your content matters just as much as your thumbnails and SEO. Don't forget about it. With that said, here are four ways that TubeBuddy can help you rank. Use Keyword Explorer to help you discover search patterns. Use search positions to test other search terms. Use SEO Studio to optimize your metadata. Use A/B testing to experiment and improve your CTR. I'm going to be going more in depth with all of these tools, so stay tuned. Anyways, thanks for watching. Now, like and subscribe, then go out there, climb those ranks. You've got this. I believe in you. What are you still doing here? Go on! Climb! Go! Why are you still? Hurry! Wild batch of creative wildlings. This can be a bit. Whatever profile. Meh. TubeBuddy can help you see where your videos rank on YouTube search.
Not bad, I might.
I'll die later.